This is News Now Wisconsin. Downtown Lake Geneva. Blistering cold. Well, not really, it's like 32 degrees. We're over here at the Lake Geneva Library. I'm not going to go in. It doesn't even look like it's even open right now. So or maybe not there because that wasn't the main entrance. That lady just back there said, I may have to let you go. Because somebody's filming. Sorry, I can't get a bigger animal phone. I'm on my phone. So, just passing through, actually. God, it's hard to see this. Okay. Like I said, I'm on my phone. I guess they are open. Magazines. Anybody want a magazine? Oh, what are these? Okay, I'm going in. I got somewhere here. I was just wondering, is there a place I get pictures of the stuff that's on the walls?
Sure.
Okay, thank you. Appreciate that. Pretty cool stuff here. It's hard to see that stuff, but that's okay. Room. Oh, what is this? It's not a big, big library. Is this staff only? I think this is staff only. That's pretty cool. How old is the library?
I believe this was... I don't know how old the original building is, but the expansions were built in the 50s.
But this is the original plot, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So you're right here reading. You can see the beach. I think this is available. Oh, I can't see the glare, but... This is pretty neat. Dungeon?
How do you do?
Hi.
Are you a newsman?
No, I'm just the blogger.
What's a blogger?
You just go to different places and you video it and you talk about it and you find out the history on it.
Far out.
That's about it.
Very cool.
You have a good day. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You too. You got a beautiful library.
I know. Isn't it great?
Yes. Oh, that's not an exit.